Monday Night Raw, and Crush and Terry Taylor have started things off here. And if you're terrific Terry Taylor,
you're
that's
on the
what
floor.
You don't do. Yeah, you're on the floor. You don't do that.
Nope, you come to wrestle.
Yeah, that's exactly what Crush has come to do. This man can mix it up in any fashion. An extraordinary athlete, not only one of the stronger individuals in all of the World Wrestling Federation, but Macho Man, you know how highly tuned his skills are in terms of the technicalities of wrestling.
He's even more aggressive than he already was. He's getting ready for Doink the Clown at WrestleMania at Caesar's Palace.
And off and dropkick, yes! Very agile, right to his feet. What can I say? What a great athlete. Speaking of great athletes, oh, look at this!
Doesn't surprise me. Crush can do it all.
Earlier on, we heard from the Hulkster, and a little bit later on, he's going to be with us live, and I'd like to let you know that, believe it or not, President Clinton is very much considering the Hulkster to head up the President's Council on Physical Fitness.
Hang on. Phone, Vince.
Beg your pardon, telephone?
Phone.
Hello? Hello?
Vince McMahon. This is Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Arnold, how are you?
I'm not beautiful. I'm not fantastic. I'm very upset.
Why's that?
What is this Hulkster-mania? I'm going to be taking off my job.
Well, the Hulkster's applied for the job, that's for sure. And if any of the Hulkamaniacs have anything to do with it, I assure you, he will be appointed by President Clinton. And what better example to represent the youth of America than Hulk Hogan?
This is what I get for marrying a Kennedy.
What?
Well, I'm not happy about this. Who cares? Who wants to work for the Democrats anyway?
Well, we thank you very much for joining us, Arnold.
See you later.
Meanwhile, Terry Taylor with the chin lock here on the awesome Crush.
Hulk Hogan's not a Republican, not a Democrat. He's a fan of humanity and all.
He's a Hulkamaniac.
He's a Hulkamaniac. Yes, he is. And he's live on Monday Night Raw coming up.
Look at that maneuver by Terry Taylor. And down! The neck breaker.
Great move by Terry Taylor. Yeah, the big man down.
And the cover by Taylor. And
What power.
Well, that's something you don't see every day.
On occasion, you'll see it out here on 42nd Street.
Yeah, but you got to pay a lot more for it. Crush is going to be in WrestleMania, what he does?
Crush squaring off against Doink. The Macho Man was talking about that. Doink! Wow. What a competitor Doink has turned out to be. Everyone just thought he was just a clown. He's actually, I guess, a combination of opposites.
I had a rumor that seeing as WrestleMania was going to be at Caesars in Vegas here, they're going to have a tag team match between Wayne Newton and Mickey Carr versus Siegfried and Roy.
Who's going to sing the national anthem?
Kenny Rogers, but he'll probably just phone it in.
Oh, look at that maneuver!
This is amazing!
There's only one man in all the World Wrestling Federation that can do that! And that's the big man from Kona, Hawaii, and Terry Taylor is having his problems! Oh, yeah! Submission hold applied! And Taylor is trying to hang on, but he can't.
Too much man there, Crush. Shaka-bra.
Crush victorious. You remember just last week here on Monday Night Raw what happened? Brutus the Barber Beefcake was almost brutalized. Let's take you back and take a look.